Hi again, this is Bobby from the Bobby Experience. I'm here over in Bedford Park where the Total Fight Challenge is taking place, where Caesar Legion Garcia, the one I interviewed on one of the last episodes, is fighting today. And I'll be stepping aside soon to get a ticket and record part of the fights here today.
All right, so this is the page for today's event. People are just still coming in. In a few minutes, this event will begin. Fights have yet to start. Folks are just getting settled here, as you can see. Okay, so soon we'll get this started.
All right, some more fights have occurred, and Caesar is up next. All right, here it is.
All right, this is round one. It's already underway. Caesar Legion Garcia.
Thank you.
good sportsmanship.
the bet is hard-legged choke. And in the second third round, it seemed like your relentlessness really wore on him. Did you feel that in the fight? After winning the title, you're now undefeated 3-0. What's next for you? What do you want to say to all your fans that came out tonight to support you?
Okay, so I'm back at my apartment now. Didn't get to stick around because security asked all the audience to head on out. So I didn't get to chat with the folks from Victory after your wonderful night. You guys all fought like warriors. Only recorded 4 of the 6 fights. I originally intended on just recording Cesar Legion Garcia's fight, and absentmindedly didn't realize that since I was there, I might as well have just recorded all of your fights. But Cesar, get well soon. I know you didn't get the outcome you wanted, but like everyone, you fought hard and you fought like a warrior, and you were looking good. And hope to see you again in the cage. And I know you're going to learn from it and grow and be a stronger fighter the next time around. Congratulations to Pierre and Anthony for your championship fights. Congrats, Anthony, on becoming a champion. All right, this is Bobby from The Bobby Experience signing off. Have a good night.